Hey guys, the question is, Redstone Company has gathered the following total cost info for the year ended December 31st, 2012. There were no beginning or ending inventories. The company produced and sold 10,000 units. Here is the data. We have to calculate company's margin of safety in dollars for 2012. So first of all, we will calculate break-even sales. Break-even sales is equal to fixed expenses divide by fixed expenses divide by contribution margin ratio. Here our contribution margin ratio is equal to sale price per unit, or we can say sales less variable cost divide by sales. So is equal sales $70,000, then we will less variable cost. So here direct material, direct labor and variable manufacturing overhead are our variable cost, and variable selling and administrative expenses. So 9,000 minus 7,000 minus 2,000 minus variable selling and administrative expenses 6,000 divide by sales $70,000. So it will be is equal to 70,000 minus 9,000 plus 7,000 plus 2,000 9,000 plus 9,000 18,000. 18 plus 6 is equal to $24,000 divide by $70,000. So it will be is equal to $46,000 divided by $70,000. So our contribution margin ratio is equal to $46,000 divided by $70,000. So it is equal to 65.71%. Now we will calculate break even sales. So it will be is equal to fixed expenses. Our fixed expenses are fixed manufacturing overhead and fixed selling and administrative expenses. So it will be is equal to 10,000 plus fixed selling and administrative expenses 10,000 divided by 65.71%. So it is equal to 10,000 plus 10,000 20,000 divided by 65.71% 30,000 $434.78. Now we will calculate margin of safety. Margin of safety in dollars is equal to actual sales minus break even sales. So here our actual sales is of 70,000 minus break even sales 30,434.78. So it is equal to 70,000. So margin of safety in dollars is equal to 39,565.22, which is more nearest to 39,565, option A. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and if you have any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel.